Now,
we didn't got to know about peer pressure, which we actually didn't know.
Uh-huh. And so, we are going to take back the saying that love what you do.
And do what you love.
Thank you.
Enjoyment, we had activities, and to be honest, I really enjoyed every part of it.
Come in front, walk up in front. Yeah. Ready, go. Go. Stop. Did we ever think of this before?
It was more than just a workshop and just a session. It was like an interaction with someone who can understand us, understand what we feel, what we think, and help us throughout our journey of life, give us suggestion. She gave us various ways and methods and short tips to deal with situations in life that come along.
Today we had a session with Archita ma'am. It was just that.
Like other public speaking teachers, she did not just burden us with like, you come up, you speak for 5 minutes, you have to be the best, you can't stammer, you can't utter a rubbish word, and like, no, she was not like that, which pleased me a lot.
All are pressurized, like boards are coming and we have to study and study. Even there's no parental pressure, but I can see there are neighbors who are expecting much higher results. But yes, the session completely changed me.
It just changed the way of thinking. And we all are happy to get her here and we want her back again once again.
And I wish Archita all the best, as even last time I said, she's doing tremendous work with youngsters who need this sort of workshop where they just let themselves go. They feel they can connect, which is again another major problem. Their only connection is with social medium, and you and me know it's not the best medium for connection. So if they're able to connect with someone who they relate to, someone who is a CA by profession, if we say, and yet doing something so new and so different in profession, I think that itself would be a very good learning experience, a role modeling for our young girls. And I know, not only hope, I'm very sure that she's going to do very well and our girls will benefit in the long run. So thank you and all the best.